to go over some recent news that I just found out. And because we try to keep up here in our gallery with everything that's going on in this big wild world of crazy. And one thing that I've noticed that's kind of been building recently are trends, just in general, like the topic, trends. So we have some new trends like fluid art that's been kind of rising in the past 2-3 years and become really, really big and really popular. Same with like the painting with the twist, and kind of replicant art. It's still teaching to us. We still see it as teaching. We still see it as learning. Now, there is some controversy about are they really learning? Are they really learning how to turn their colors into this, or are they just replicating it for a time? And does it matter in the end as long as they're actually enjoying the art? Tell me, comment. Because to us, as long as they're enjoying their experience with the art and learning, even in the back of their mind, they're like, okay, this brush from this color will give me this color of the line for me. I still consider that art. I can still consider that learning art. But along with that, it's a big controversy within the art world about Bob Ross. So Bob Ross is loved by millions, and even though he was on PBS years ago, we look at him a lot of his children.
Artist's name is Sadie Rose. Show her some love.